Hi guys, my name is Junaid and you are watching my channel Junaid Production. In this video I will show how to make a flashlight using thermocol sheet. Now let's get started. This is our thermocol sheet. I am using heat sink, a small heat sink. I am using the mini flashlight, flash LED. I am using 18650 battery. On off switch button. You will need handle and data cable. Now let's get started to make this. First we need to fix flash LED light in the heat sink. I am using gun glue to fix this. And I connect this wire data cable for charging purpose. Now guys, this light has been ready to use. You can see this. So guys, thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Have a nice day.